Hi, I'm Chris Wojcik for Catamounts TV. Today we preview the 2009-2010 Vermont defensemen. The Catamounts enter this season with one of the most experienced defensive units in the country. In fact, Vermont is one of only two teams in Hockey East that returns all six of its starting defensemen and all of its goaltenders. Defense has certainly been a staple for the Catamounts in the Kevan Sneddon era, and don't expect that to change this season. Assistant Captain Patrick Cullity and co-captain Kevan Miller anchor the defensive unit. Cullity and Miller give the Catamounts a physical presence on the blue line. Junior Dan Lawson scored the most famous goal in Vermont history last season when his slap shot went through the back of the net against Air Force and sent the Catamounts to the Frozen Four. Lawson also led UVM defensemen in points and was voted the team's most improved player. Juniors Josh Burrows and Kyle Medvec both played in every game last season, while sophomore Drew McKenzie emerged in the postseason. Sophomore Lance Harrington and freshman Anders Franzen round out the defensive unit. Let's take a look at this year's defensemen.
It's hard to believe. I look back at a couple years ago, we had four freshman defensemen going to play at Miami when they were the number one team in the country. I'd way rather have four juniors going into Denver. I feel a little bit more confident. I think it's one of the toughest positions to be a freshman, especially in Hockey East. The speed of the play, the skill level of our league, real tough to be a freshman defenseman. So I think experience is huge. And looking back at it, probably great for those four in particular to have been thrust into that kind of a schedule and that kind of a role right away. I think they developed a lot quicker than maybe going and being in and out of the lineup within another program. So, you know, the experience of those six back, we've got Lance Harrington, who's done a great job of improving himself in the offseason, and, you know, a really nice freshman in Anders Franzen. So, I think our eight is very, very competitive. I think it'll make the six guys that played every game make sure that they compete every day in practice, because we are a little bit deeper than we have been. So I think, you know, that kind of experience level is going to be very important for us in big league games.
We got a lot of guys coming back, obviously, so everybody knows the systems and stuff like that. But even the young guys, they're jumping in right away. We've had one practice with Coach, and it's been going great. I mean, guys are just developing real quickly. You know, the freshmen seem like they have a lot more confidence, and you know, I think just the veteran crew should be able to establish right away.
Obviously, experience back there on the D is a good thing, and you know, 3-4 years now for calls, and 3 for some of the other guys, and a good experienced sophomore and some other guys coming in. So I think the experience back there is definitely going to help us. As a Catamount, I think we pride ourselves on, you know, the defense first, and then work from there out. So I think this year it'll be a key part of our game.
The hardest part, and one of the challenges we're going to face this year, is the constant questions about the Frozen Four. And I said to our guys, you know, we presented them with the nice plaque and their jersey from the Frozen Four last year. And I really said that was the last time I was going to talk about the Frozen Four. That was a different team. We're a completely different team, not only with different players on our team, but just different attitudes, different goals, different aspirations.
It's just it's a whole shift in our thought process. I mean, the last couple years, we've not been honored, you know, in the rankings and around college hockey. I don't think we got the respect that we may have deserved. And, you know, last year we really took it to another level when we went to the Frozen Four. But this year, we've got that respect, or, you know, not exactly as much as we want, but we're getting it. And it's, you know, it's our time to take that respect and just run with it.
It's a new season at the same time. You remember how you got there and used those skills. But it's in the back of your mind, but like I said, new season, you got to start clean. We have guys that we know we can get there with, and I think the incoming guys are going to help as well.
This year, with last year, we took a step in the right direction as far as maybe getting a couple more points up on the board for the defensive core. I think that we're going to try and do that again this year. Coaches want to, you know, give us a little more leeway back there and to maybe get in the play a little bit without losing any of our defensive responsibilities.
I think our defensive core obviously has just a lot of great two-way ability. You know, they're big and strong. I think we've got to be one of the bigger units in Hockey East or in the country. I think our average height is 6'2". Maybe a little bit over 6'2", and our guys are very strong back there. So they can handle the physical play, they can handle taking care of business in our own zone, but they also each have the ability to join the offense. And that's, we talk about scoring by committee. I think if you look down the stretch last year when guys were focusing on Victor Stahlberg and Dean Strong and some of our key players, we got a lot of contributions from the blue line, and we're going to have to use that again this year.